If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, then your face should really show it that you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Clap, clap. If you're happy and you know it, then your face should really show it that you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. Alright, good morning children, and welcome to a new class. How was your holiday? I hope you had fun, and I hope you listened to mommy and daddy. Now today, we are going to start a new class. Congratulations on being in nursery too. And now, and to start the new class, we have our topic in what? Mathematics. Everybody say what? Mathematics. And we're going to learn about filling in the missing numbers. Now, if we can remember, in nursery one, we learned how to count from 1 to 100. I bet you still remember how to count from 1 to 100. Right. Now, we have to fill in the missing numbers. Now, we have 50-52-55. Now, if we remember our numbers from 1 to 100, we will know that after 49 is what? 50. After 50 is what? 51. Now we count, we say 50, 51, 52, 53. 50, 51, 52, 53. After 53 is what? 54. So you have it. 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, and 55. Now look at the second one. We have 64-66-68-. Now, when you count your 64, what number comes after 64? We have 65, 66. What's the next number? 67, 66, 67, 68, and the last number is 69. Now look at the next one. We have 95. We have what? 95. Now in 95, what's the next number after 95? When you count 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95. What is the next number? The next number is 96. So we have 95, 96, 97. After 97 is 98. And after 98 is what? 99. And we have our what? 100. So this is how you fill in the missing numbers. This is how you fill in the missing words. Numbers. These are filling the missing words. Numbers. Now, we've come to another one. Rearranging of the following numbers. Rearrange the following words. Numbers. Now, look at these numbers. These numbers are what? Mixed up. These numbers are what? Mixed up. They are not in the correct numerical order. Like 94, 93, 92, 90, 91. They are not in the correct numerical order. They are what? Mixed up. Now, what we want to do, we want to arrange them in the correct word order. In the correct word order. That is from the smallest to the word biggest. Now, look here. Which one is the smallest? We have 94, 93, 92, 90, 91. Which one is the smallest? The smallest is what? 90. So what do we do? We circle it and we do what? We circle it. And we do what? We write it out. Now we count 90, 91. Now is 91 here? Yes, 91 is here. We circle it. And we write it out. Now we go again. 90, 91, 92. Now we're going to look for 92. Is 92 here? Yes. What do? We circle it and we write it out. 90, 91, 92. What's next? 93. Now is 93 here? Yes. What do? We circle it and we write it out. Now don't forget, always remember to count. After putting, remember to do what? Count so that you will know the next number that comes after. Now we have 90, 91, 92, 93, 94. You circle it and we do what? Write it out. Now you do the same thing for this place. Now you count, you look for the smallest number, and the smallest number here is 95. So what do? We circle 95 and we what? Write it out. Now remember, I said when you write it out, you always count. You always do what? Count so that you will know the next number. Now we have 95, 96. Now let's look for 96. Good, this is 96. We will circle it and we do what? Write it out. Now we have 95, 96. What's the next one? 97. We circle 97 and write it out. Now we read again. We read again. We say 95, 96, 97. And the next one is what? 98. Now we look for 98 in this series and we have 98 and we circle and we write it out. Now we have 95, 96, 97, 98, and of course the last one, 99. Now it's the same thing we'll do with this one. We also look for the smallest number, which is 63. Now what do? We circle it and we write it out. Now we have 63. After 63, the next one is what? 64. Now, we'll look for 64 here. Oh, this is 64. We circle it and we write it out. Now, we count again. 63, 64, 65. We look for 65 here. We circle it and we write it out. 63, 64, 65, 66. Circle it and we write it out. 63, 64, 65, 66, and 67. We circle it and we write it out. So remember, when you're rearranging, you look for the small number first. And when you get the small number, you circle it and you write it out. After circling and write it out, you make sure you count. Make sure you do what? Count, so that you will know what number comes next, that you know what number does what comes next. Now, pupil, this is the end of today's class. Remember, your numbers 1 to 100. Fill in the missing numbers, the numbers that come after, and rearrange it. Always remember to circle and count. So, hello, this is the end of today's class. I hope to see you in the next class. Bye.